DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
Yo, 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 you forgot I was here, bro? You're about to get smashed up. You probably sleep with a stuffed animal, no joke, though. That's kind of sad, though. That's why you smacked your wit in the face. You are flipping disgrace. Is that your only language? Ching chong, boy? And you better not say, I want 200 in the bank. Hey, let me just say something, Pops. You told me you have a disability for running? I think I know what it is. You're just fat, bruh. You say you had to go clean yourself because you pooped yourself. Don't even start with him. He cries and cries. Yo, love him? Is that freaking disgrace? You say, I look like a twig boy? Well, look at your mom, dog. You say, I suck? Well, at least I know multiplication. Your parker, known as Pepper, dropped a sticky and I'll admit it's fake. You know? You are playing with the king, and when you say I suck, I say look at you. But let me talk about the kid who just joined the rap. He's known as a total, also known as Pucker. This is known to be a rap erase, Pox. Is now my to take an end to his career, because his career is now done. I hope it was fun. Hunter, don't even begin. Please tell me how much you cry. It's at least a drop. It's all the drops in the world. By the way, how did Shane lose to 11? To a kid who has a 3-year-old brain? Yeah, I forgot. Twig Boy and Mrs. Crab. By the way, I hope you knew I'm about to end your career. And you can't even react. You don't want me to release this track. Because if I do, you know, I don't know what you will do. Let me just take a guess. You will want to die. Hey, and don't even say, I am being harsh. Yo, little kid. Yes, I'm 5'3", and I am one of the tallest kids in my school, kid. Let me take a guess that Parker is his height. He is probably 4'6", just a guess. Peace, get ready for part 3, because I haven't even begun. This is about the best fun I've ever had since the last diss track. By the way, it's as easy as ABC. If you knew this track, it would be like that, because if you knew how to rap, you would at least know the ABCs. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. And let me tell you something, Parker. If you were as smart as me, you'd get 100% on each test. By the way, don't even say this isn't fun, because it's too much fun for me, boy. Gotta get a life, etc. Have fun, make some more debt. Listen, this is too much fun. Peace. Career is done.